And now, a short time after Governor Hogan updated the state on the coronavirus situation, Baltimore Mayor Jack Young did the same regarding the city. And here's what he had to say.
Since Wednesday, April the 1st, we have seen a 42% increase in confirmed COVID-19 cases here in Baltimore City. The data that I will provide is official data that we get from the state. As of this morning, the city has 313 reported cases, 145 people hospitalized with COVID-19, and 4 deaths.